bien rápido.
No, todo
esto
no.
Termina bien rápido. Mini freeway, ok. Mini freeway, ok.
Ahorita va a terminar, no te preocupes.
Right now we're gonna go see the rest of our family. And.
Aquí es como San Francisco, entonces. Como le cae la brava.
No, aquí está más feo que acá. No, aquí es más feo. Aquí no se ponen direccionadas para nada.
A ver, así ponemos.
La Panamá.
So later that evening, we gathered up in front and we just talked and we were super tired from our 6-hour flight. And a few of our cousins gathered out back and they were just playing soccer with this cute little dog who's running around there, as you guys can see. His name is Canelo, which means cinnamon in English, and he is super cute and so athletic. Here's a quick picture of my family, and here you guys see my three brothers and my dad.
Which is like a small pueblo in Mazatlan, in Sinaloa, and so far the trip has been good. We've arrived and then we gathered with some family and we greeted each other. Some of us cried, and after that we went to this church group. Like, we went to church because there was like this meeting that it was taking place about someone who had passed, who is also an aunt of mine, sadly, and yeah, so that went well, and afterwards I just went and explore, and I got to know people, and I see that everybody's like really friendly, so that's cool. I like that, because we need more kindness in this world. But I'll keep you guys updated on what else we do. Tomorrow probably will be a much better vlog, and a fun time, because tomorrow is when we do the whole welcome party, and I can't wait to try on my dress, and I bet it will look so cute.
Para YouTube.
Pasa
bien.
Sentalo mojado.
Tía, hola, dile hola al YouTube. Tía, ¿eh? Al YouTube. Tía, ¿eh? Dile hola al YouTube.
Hola.
Hey, ahí de calle Homer, Camila.
Estamos preparándonos para
ahí,
la fiesta.
Están
buscando dónde van a poner los tacos.
¿Por qué no?
¿Tacos? ¿Pues trajeron a alguien de?
Excuse me, double check.
¿Se ve mojado, no?
For those wondering where I got my dress, I got it from Fashion Nova, and it is super cute. Everyone loved it, and I just love it. It was my first time buying anything from them, so I was really scared at first.
Dile hola al YouTube, abuela.
Oh, ay, bonita.
Va a estar en la internet.
Ay, bueno.
Amo.
Mi hija, mi corazón bonito, mi hija. Yo quería llorar cuando pensé que ibas a venir tú. Lloraba.
Ya vine,
lloraba,
ya
no sé, lloraba. Dije, espérate, me la espero.
Hola.
Hola.
So throughout the party, we mainly just danced. Here's an awesome and short clip that I took at the day of the party.
Cayó junto a su trinchera. Le quitaron su pistola, sus parques y carrera. Déjame Rubero, Rubero.
Good morning. Today is the third day that we are here in Mazatlan. So this is really exciting, but sadly it's almost coming to an end. I only have like that I am vlogging right now without makeup, but I thought, what if today gets busy again and I don't have a chance to? Like, today is gonna be the baptism of my little cousin, and my voice kind of sounds weird. It's his baptism today, and another party after that. So I'm gonna be showing you guys that too, and maybe a part where I'm getting ready to go and like doing my makeup or stuff like that. I don't know. We'll see. But thank you guys so much for being so patient. Yesterday there was like a lot of street dogs that were coming into the party, and I felt so bad for them because they were like looking for food that people might be dropping, and it's so sad seeing them have to suffer that way, because I don't think no person or animal should be suffering to look for a piece of food, especially if it's food that's being like dropped. That's just so like heartbreaking for me.
So yesterday I started like taking big chunks of meat and feeding two different dogs, and I feel like bathing them, grooming them, because they're so dirty. But I still pet them and I gave them my love. And one of them was actually really afraid, thinking that I was gonna like hurt him or something, but I got him to trust me, and he started then wagging his tail every time he saw me. So I feel really happy about that, because I really changed his life, or her life. Couldn't really tell, I didn't have anything. So yeah, and I just wish I could do more for them, because I don't want them living in this, in that kind of situation. It just isn't right. And most of the people here kept looking at me like I'm such a weirdo, or why do I do this? But it just comes from my heart, you know, like I can't just ignore them or like kick them out or like yell at them, like kick them like most people do here. So yeah, that was my thing yesterday, and it just broke me. But I'm gonna keep treating and helping them as much as I can in my time here. Sadly, it's not very long, but it's enough time to make a difference, I think, for some of them. I wish I could take one of them home. Right now it's like 10 in the morning. I didn't sleep till like 5 because of something, and I'm so tired. So I think I'm gonna go back to sleep before I go eat and then get ready for the party later. The party is gonna be like at 4 today, and first it starts with going to church for like a mass, a blessing for the baby cousin, and after that we're gonna go to my uncle's house, and it should be nice. I'll show you guys my dress later today once I get ready. So stay tuned for day 3.